In this video, I'm basically going through my typical workflow on this project that I'm working on. This is, I'm basically working out the forms, the way that I'm gonna work out the architecture. And this is just one iteration of the design that I have. I have many different iterations, and this is the way that I go through ideas and basically sketch as I design. So have fun taking a look at kind of how it works, and let me know if you have any questions.